Get ready for a ride into the world of chemistry. But hold up, it's not your snoozy classroom kind. In today's video, we're unraveling the mysteries of a chemical superstar you might have encountered in science classes, ethanoic acid. But hey, no need for yawns here. We've jazzed things up to keep you engaged and thrilled. So get ready, because we're about to hit play and take you on a chemistry adventure like never before. So, what exactly is ethanoic acid? Ethanoic acid, also known as acetic acid, is the second youngest member of the carboxylic acids. This little powerhouse is created when bacteria do their fermentation thing on carbohydrates and oxidize them. But this acid isn't just a one-trick pony. It's the secret sauce behind vinegar, and it pulls double duty as a food preservative and a handy DIY cleaner. The list seriously doesn't end. Why should we use ethanoic acid and how to use it? So now that we've given you the lowdown on ethanoic acid, let's dive into the health perks it brings to the table. Perks you might not even know about. But here's the kicker. Using ethanoic acid is one thing, but using it right to get the most bang for your buck, that's where the real magic happens. In this section, we're spilling the beans on exactly how to do that. Ready to get the scoop. Let's roll. Looking for answers on all the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all our great Bestie content. Ethanoic acid works wonders in curing fever. All the monsoon season, rainy and refreshing, but guess what tags along? Those annoying viruses that love to make us sick. But hold up, there's a hero in town, ethanoic acid. This awesome acid, when you get it in your diet, actually teams up with your immune system, giving it a nudge to gear up and fight off those intruders. And if you thought that was cool, hold on to your hat, because there's more. Some researchers suggest that injecting a bit of acetic acid into your skin can help kick those stubborn fevers to the curb. But hey, if you're in a tough spot health-wise, it's always a good idea to have a chat with your doc and follow their lead. Now, how do you use ethanoic acid trick to treat fever? It's easy. Grab a clean cloth, soak it in some diluted vinegar, and then place it on your forehead, tummy, or wrap it around your feet. Just like that, you're saying goodbye to those fever woes. Easy, right? So now, you won't be caught off guard when the weather changes, and that's definitely some good news. Pretty neat, huh? Maintain good oral hygiene with ethanoic acid. Guess what? Your oral hygiene game is like the secret against heart issues, respiratory troubles, and even memory woes like dementia. But here's the silver lining. Ethanoic acid can swoop in and save the day. It's got these awesome powers to fight off bacteria and work its magic with its acidic nature. So it's not just good for your salad dressings. It's a superstar mouth cleaner too. Say goodbye to that tartar buildup, all thanks to this acid wonder. Now, let's get to the bottom of what tartar is. Imagine you chow down on a hefty meal or a sugary treat. Those leftover food bits hang out with the bacteria and saliva in your mouth, and bam, they create this not-so-pretty thing called plaque on your teeth. And guess what? If you don't brush properly, that plaque can level up into hard deposits known as tartar. But here's where ethanoic acid steps in. Gargling with a warm ethanoic acid solution is a surefire way to give your pearly whites a boost and make them shine even brighter. But remember to not go overboard with the gargling. We're all about those dazzling teeth, but we definitely don't want you scrubbing away your enamel or hurting those precious teeth. Your smile is about to become selfie ready with those sparkling teeth. So go ahead, capture that grin and show off your oral hygiene game. Shed those kilos with ethanoic acid. Tired of that stubborn belly fat playing hide-and-seek with your favorite jeans? Well, here's a trick up your sleeve. Ethanoic acid, the undercover hero. Check this out. A study spilled the beans that acetic acid is your ticket to a fit life. How? It's like the ultimate guard against piling up fat and slamming the brakes on those crazy cravings. So no more late-night munchies. And wait for it. Another study. This time from the International Journal of Exercise Science, spills the beans that acetic acid doesn't just sit around. It revs up your metabolism, helping you dodge those extra inches around your waistline. So how do you actually use this ethanoic acid magic for that belly fat battle? It's simpler than you think. Just drizzle a tablespoon or two of vinegar onto your meals and greens and you're good to go. So why wait? Give it a shot and bid adieu to that belly bulge. Ethanoic acid is the perfect remedy for blood sugar regulation. You know, those sudden spikes in blood sugar can be pretty scary as they increase the risk of diabetes. But here's something interesting. Research suggests that vinegar might have a nifty trick up its sleeve. When you pair it with a meal packed with carbs, it seems to hit the gas pedal on your glucose metabolism. It does this by waking up certain receptors in your pancreas, prompting it to churn out insulin, that hormone that's all about taming glucose. Now the cool part is that vinegar has this cool ingredient called acetic acid. Studies have found that adding vinegar to your eating routine might help you keep those blood sugar levels in check. So how should you use this acetic acid to keep those ups and downs in check? Well, it's simple. You could toss around a tablespoon of this vinegar into your water bottle or drizzle it over your meals, just like we mentioned before. Isn't that a neat way to savor carb-loaded foods without sending your blood sugar on a roller coaster ride? Better skin with ethanoic acid. Hey, who doesn't envy flawless skin? But guess what? You can totally achieve that too. Yep, you heard me right. There's no need for fancy makeup stores like MAC or Sephora. All you need is a budget-friendly solution, ethanoic acid. Ethanoic acid comes with these cool properties. It's got antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. Basically, it helps hold off wrinkles and those pesky fine lines on your face. And get this, even the super diluted versions of this acid act, like a fancy exfoliator, clearing away those dead skin cells that could lead to acne. Using vinegar on your skin is all the rage now, especially to get rid of annoying blemishes, acne marks, and those spots that come with age. But here's the trick. How you use it matters. So here's the scoop on getting that perfect, youthful skin. Step 1. Mix a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with 2 cups of water. Dilution is key here, people. This magical potion is your new skin buddy. Use this 2 or 3 times a week. Oh, and remember, there's no need to go overboard or leave it on overnight. Your skin is precious, and so is your wallet. You won't need as many trips to the dermatologist's office anymore. Your skin will totally thank you for this TLC. Ethanoic acid keeps germs and infections at bay. Ethanoic acid has got some impressive antiseptic powers. Think of antiseptic as a superhero for your skin. It's a germ buster, wiping out those pesky bacteria. According to a journal, ethanoic acid is like a helpful sidekick when it comes to taking care of wounds. It's a pro at knocking out harmful bacteria and giving wound healing a boost. And guess what? Even a tiny 1% dose of acetic acid can do the trick. But wait, there's more. A study checked out 2 patients with leg injuries. They got the ethanoic acid treatment. The results? Ethanoic acid turned out to be the ultimate champ for wound care, making sure those wounds stayed bacteria-free. Now, for some DIY, just grab some cotton balls soaked in ethanoic acid, gently dab them on the pesky wound, and watch the magic happen. The best part, you only need a 1% concentration of the acid to work wonders. So, say goodbye to those worrisome wounds. They'll be history in no time. Guess what? You don't have to search far and wide to get your dose of ethanoic acid. Your taste buds are in for a treat. Munch on some juicy oranges, crisp apples, tasty grapes, zesty pickled veggies, or delightful blackberries, and you're giving your body a natural ethanoic acid boost. And hey, if you're all about that goodness year-round, why not consider ethanoic acid supplements? The ball's in your court. So, has this video flipped the script on your thoughts about acetic acid and vinegar? Were there ethanoic acid nuggets you knew before? Or did any of these new facts blow your mind? Don't hold back. Share your thoughts in the comments below. We're all ears and we can't wait to hear from you.